putting a lot of money down tonight, or you're just trying to have mint juleps?
Yesterday I lost $1,000 in
Wilmer.
So I don't know what I'm doing today. I either do double down or I don't. So I'm trying to make up my mind.